Hello, welcome to IOBeauty. Today I'm going to show you a hairstyle that's really cute for summer, and it's basically a messy high side bun with an island twist because we'll be using these cute little foam plumeria flowers that has this alligator clip in the back. And they come in a lot of different colors. I'm going to be using this one and this one just to kind of match my outfit. And so what you want to do first is tie your hair up into a high side ponytail. And I like to leave my bangs down because it kind of frames, it helps frame your face. So, and you could tie your ponytail like really, it could be just really messy. It doesn't have to be really neat. Because, you know, you're at the beach. Nothing can look perfect. So we have two different sizes of scrunchies. One is this, a little bit thicker one, and one is a thinner one. So you want to tie your high ponytail with the thicker one first. And then just to make your hair, your head shape a little bit better, you could like pull it out a little bit so it's not too tight. Okay, so you have your high high ponytail, and what you want to do is use this thinner scrunchie and tie it at the tip. And then what you want to do is kind of like tease it with your hand, your fingers. And then basically you're going to go and twist this into a bun. And then secure it with your bobby pin. If you need to. You want to secure it where your finger is holding it, so it's on pretty tight. Okay, and then grab your plumeria flowers. Get these. I got these from Amazon, and they're about like $2 or $3 each. So what you want to do is clip it towards the side because you don't want it to be like too up front. You want to be more subtle. So you want to put it kind of towards the side. You can clip it directly onto the scrunchie. And then clip your other one. Look behind it. And there is your island high side bun look.